found some cheer and we caught a little coon down there in our woods. And we're going to do some dog training today. He's trying to get the coon. Oh, you're hurting it. Okay, now it's mad. It's like, stop it, you're strangling me. You're strangling it, Daddy. You okay?
I got what's happening. It's crazy and wild here.
Oh my god. Got the coon. Oh, he's caught. Get off the cage. You're gonna get hurt. Into the roller cage you go. Get in there. Get your leg in there. Good boy. Move your tiny hand. Move your tiny hand. He's like, stop it. You're hurting me. He gets hit.
Can you give him nuts over in the thing?
There you go. Stay in there.
Got it.
That's easy. He sounds like a mad dog. There you go. Hurts Bailey. There's the coon. Yeah. Ew, he farted.
He's in the old roly cage. Not as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Wait until Trapper lays it.
I know, right?
Alrighty. One coon in the roly cage.
Another one.
Oh god. Sounds like Boomer being mad.
You don't like that, too.
Okay, Jibber. Don't get that kid, Jibbers! Go! Oh god, don't kill me. She let it out. Puppies!
Oh,
Good girl, Candy. Get it, lady. Get it, girls. Good girl. Good girl, Candy. Those two girls are coon crazy. Jesus. Good boy, Jerry.
Little King just got done training the pup. He's gonna growl at me here in a minute. He's tired and thirsty. He says, he's so cute. Look at that little coon, that little coon. How can you not resist that little face? Oh, okay.